Welcome back. There are many great benefits to reading. Promotes better mental health, reduces stress, and these benefits are even greater for kids. Here to tell us more about National Read a Book Day is education specialist Jennifer Fox. Hey, Jennifer.
Hello, how are you today?
Awesome. Thank you for joining us. How are you celebrating National Read a Book Day with your students?
Well, so right now with COVID, we are not meeting in person in our classes. We're actually doing virtual classes. So we've been reaching out to our families and our students with Google Meet and Facebook Live. And then what we're going to be doing on National Read a Book Day is we're going to be reading on Facebook Live. I'm going to read one of my favorite children's stories. My colleague Keisha is going to be reading one of hers. And so then our families can watch that kind of virtual story time and engage with their children, because, you know, reading with your children is huge for their development.
This might be a spoiler, but what's the book you're going to read? What's your favorite book?
Well, it's a toss-up right now. In fact, my daughter and I were just discussing this. She's 11, so we were talking about the books I used to read to her. So it's either going to be one of the pigeon books, like, you know, Don't Let the Pigeon Drive the Bus, or a very old, good old story that was one of my favorites when I was little. It's called Bread and Jam for Francis.
All right, so it sounds like two great books. How does reading daily to your students improve their skills?
Well, really, from the time the child is born, you want to talk with your children, you want to read to your children every single day. Just having those moments with them allows them, you know, you get the bonding with the child, you know, the parent and child. But additionally, it fires all those neurons in their brain with regard to language development, cognition. And if you think about it, everything we do involves reading. Even if I'm a scientist, I have to read. You know, it doesn't matter what discipline I am in, you have to be able to read. So starting as soon as you possibly can, even when, you know, you've got a one-week-old baby, get a book and start reading to them, because it really does fire the brain and make those connections that they're going to need throughout their entire lives.
As we wrap up here, tell us about Family to Family and the services that you guys offer.
So Family to Family Connection, we are in Family Engagement Center. We focus on families with children aged 0 to 5, and we offer preschool, kindergarten readiness classes, parenting classes. The parent or caregiver actually attends the classes with their child, and it's really about educating the entire family to support that child throughout their education.
Beautiful. Jennifer, thank you so much for joining the show. We appreciate it.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. Because